Good news for fans of the Go Ahead series! In this video, we are going to take a look at the lives of the actors of this series and see what they do and what their habits are in addition to acting. When did they start acting? Are they educated or married? Subscribe to the Chinese Lens channel. And without further ado, let's get into it! Number 7. He Ruixian as Tang Kan. Ruixian was born in 1994 in Guizhou province. She's 165 centimeters tall. She's graduated from the Beijing Film Academy. She entered the acting business by playing in the series Jingling Battle in 2015. After that, she only has performed in the Go Ahead series. Number 6. Sun Yi as Ming Yu. Sun Yi is a Chinese actor who was born in 1996 in Sichuan province. She is 169 centimeters tall. Sun Yi is graduated from the Beijing Film Academy. In 2019, when she appeared in a series called Never Say Never, and then in 2020, she joined the cast of the Go Ahead series. Since Sun Yi doesn't have much experience in acting, there is no more information about her. Number 5. Zhang Xin as Ling Heping. Xin was born in 1966 in Beijing. He is 180 centimeters tall. He is graduated from Shanghai Theater Academy. Xin's first acting experience goes back to 2004 when he appeared in an action drama called A World Without Thieves. After that, he has performed in a number of films and TV shows, in which he mainly took the role of supporting actors in those movies. Xin is married and has 2 7- and 3-year-old sons. Number 4. Tu Songyan as Li Hai Chao. Songyan was born in 1976 in Beijing. He is 181 centimeters tall. He is graduated from the performance department of the Central Academy of Drama, and he started acting in 2006 by playing in the drama double-sided adhesive tape. Songyan is married and he has a child who was born in 2015. Number 3. Zhang Xin Cheng as He Zi Qiu. Xin Cheng is a Chinese actor whose English name is Steven. He was born in 1995 in Hubei province. He is 183 centimeters tall. He is studying at the Central Academy of Drama in China. He is graduated with a bachelor's degree in musical theater. It's interesting to know that in addition to acting, Xin Cheng is also a singer and pianist, but he is not currently doing it professionally. But in the future, he would like to release an album. In fact, before becoming an actor, he has dreamed of becoming a singer. His first TV experience was Love Shuttle Millennium in 2016. He is best known for the Skating to Love and Go Ahead series, which both were aired in 2020, which helped him to win several awards and accolades. In the same year, he was included in the Forbes magazine list of 30 elites under the age of 30. Regarding Xin Cheng's relationship, we know that he is not married, but it was rumored that he is in relationship with one of the photographers of the Go Ahead series, but the CEO of Xin Cheng company denied this rumor, and it is not clear whether this news was true or not. Number 2. Sung Wei Lang as Ling Xiao. Wei Lang is a Chinese actor and model who was born in 1999 in Liaoning province. He is 183 centimeters tall. He entered the world of acting in 2015 and his first acting experience goes back to 2016 when he performed in the Demon Girls 2 series. Wei Lang soon became famous for his good appearance and he won many awards in the acting and modeling careers. In 2020, he was also among the 30 elites under the age of 30 in Forbes magazine. This actor has an introverted personality and he doesn't like to talk very much. Therefore, communicating with strangers could be challenging for him. Before he became very famous, he has been mistaken constantly with another actor, which made him angry. But now he is very famous on social media and he has about 1 million followers on Instagram. Wei has had a romantic romantic relationship with four people, that the last whom is a model named Zhao Jiali, who started dating after Wei Lan became famous, and they had a very good relationship. Number 1. Tang Sungyun as Li Jianjian. Tang Sungyun was born in 1990 in Sichuan province. She is 162 centimeters tall. Her English name is Sawen and she is also known as Jing Jing among her fans. Sungyun is graduated from the Beijing Film Academy. Until 2015, she appeared in a number of films and TV series, but it wasn't until 2016 when she started to get recognition for outstanding performance in the My Whirlwind Girls series, which this show won her the Best Newcomer Award at the Huading Awards. After that, she was offered more leading roles and won many other awards for her good performance. In 2019, she was also included in the famous Forbes magazine list of 30 elites under the age of 30. It is interesting to know that Sungyun is also good at dancing and singing. She has even released an extended play called I'm Here in 2020, which was recorded exclusively for her mother. In one of her interviews, Tan said that she doesn't like to continue singing as a profession and become an idol. Yan also said that if she didn't become an actress, she would like a job in which she could eat different foods. It is rumored that Sungyun and her boyfriend Wui Chen, who was Yoon's classmates, have been living together for 10 years, but none of them has confirmed nor denied this rumor. Sungyun is also very popular on social media and she has 359,000 followers on Instagram. Well, did you like this video? Share your thoughts with us in the comment section down below, and if anything else about these actors comes to your mind, let us know about it. And don't forget to subscribe to the Chinese Lens channel to watch more videos.